everyone, this is a tutorial of the positions of ballet. First position, your feet are in turnout, so put your toes together and pop them apart. That's your natural turnout. Don't force that any farther. Your arms would be, so your sternum is here to here. The bottom of your sternum is where your middle fingers should be in line with that, okay? So that's first position. Second position is a natural tendu's distance from the other foot, and arms are opening. Your arms should stay with the hand being a little bit in front of the body still. Nice curve, we'll talk about that in another video. Third position brings one leg in and slightly forward on the foot, and one arm up. So this is second position and fifth position. And together they make third. Fourth brings the foot forward so that it hides the other foot behind it. This arm is on top. This arm is in front. If you close the feet so they're close together, front foot still hiding the back foot, and then put both arms up, that's fifth position. The arms being down here is preparatory. They should be just off the thighs a little bit. When your arms are here, here, and here, they should be about one finger's width apart. That's it.